What's up, y'all? This is Woody from Woody's Reeltime Fishing. I'm here at Flagler Beach. Before we start the video, this video is brought by Runcl, Born to Win, and they sent me this right here. What it is, it's the ultimate choice for diehard anglers. It's the fishing pliers and fish gripper combo right here. So let's see what we got. Right, we got the documentation, and we got the fish grippers right here. Everybody knows, seen people use these. I never used them before, but I usually catch the white in here, but if I catch a pompano, I probably could use them or something. So this is good to have. They come in different colors, and I'll have the link below on Amazon. So Runcl also sent some pliers. I really need pliers because I keep on dropping mine. And the good thing is that I can attach it to my belt buckle or just put it in my pocket because I don't have a belt right now. But it grips lines, cuts braids, splits rings, crimp leads, and crimp sleeves. So it has all kinds of attachments on here. So once again, I have the link in the description below where you can order yours. They run about say $30 for the combo. You see there's a logo right there on it. So hope y'all enjoy this product and go check it out. They make a lot of good products. I had a fishing rod from them and it works really well. So we're gonna go ahead and get on to the video. This is where I'm at now, Flagler Beach. Beautiful sight today. Sun is shining, about 84 degrees right now. It's supposed to be 13 miles per hour winds, so it's nice and cool. Not many beach goers out here yet, just fishermen. And there goes the pier right there, like a beach pier. So yeah, we're gonna go ahead and see what we get today. Look who decided not to go back in the water when the waves went back in. Mr. Sandflea. You know, he's about to get used for bait. I got my rake with me too. I'm gonna see if I can get some. All right, we got some action, y'all. We got action here. Oh yeah. Maybe a whiting. Don't think it's pompano, fighting like a pompano. It's a pretty big white. Oh, maybe a pompano. I had clam and shrimp on this one. And he's fighting pretty hard. I think this is a pompano. Yeah, looks like a pompano. It's running like one. Uh-oh, nope, maybe a white. Oh, man. I was wrong. Bonnet head shark. Bonnet head shark. Not what I was looking for. You know what? These are what the fish grips are for. Let's see. Get them out the bag. Thank you.
out, baby.
Coming back on his merrily way. And there he goes. He's coming back, though. And he's off. All right, we're gonna go ahead and attach this sand flea to this hook right here. So I got shrimp, clam, and a sand flea. So now that's it. I'll even eat that if I was a fish.
Watch this little crab, y'all. He try to sneak him behind before he go back in his hole. That's his hole right here. That's his hole. And where is it? Come on, bait. He got two-fisted. Stop two-fisted. Look at that. Gone. Steven.
I knew something. I felt something bite on here. And what we got here? A whiting. That's what I'm talking about.
Good old Mr. Whiting.
Not going home empty-handed. This is a good bite right here. Good fish. All right, nice size white. Hopefully, not a shark. Little head shaking action, might be a shark. Little baby sand flea. Oh. Get that sand flea while I had a chance. Little teeny one. Nice size white. Woo! Look at that white. Kind of white, and I like to get the big boys. Yes, sir. Little sand flea in here. Two little sand fleas. These are the kind of whitings I'm looking for. Shrimp on a fish bite. Still waiting for that pompano though. There's two whiting so far. All right, y'all. Fear Flagler Beach just hit the jackpot. Good old sand fleas. Got a whole bunch of them. I'm set. Pompano time. I think I missed him though. I really missed this one. Oh no, I got him. Yep, I got him. The smaller. Got him. That's my other one too.
You'll eat.
All right, I got fish bites and sand flea on both of this, both of these. So see what happens. Uh-oh, had one on here. Yep. This, now this is a pompano right here. This has got to be a pompano. Think we may have our pompano. I got to have a sand flea on this one. Nah, he may be a white, a big old white. That's coming pretty easy. Be a little head shaking. I think it's a big old giant white. Pompano would start running by now. Yep, that's what I thought. Big old white. off of fish bites and sand flea. Oh yeah, it's gotta be a pomp or another big white. I think it's another white. I hope it's a Pompano though. Nope, big white. Sir. Be a pompano right there. Oh, no, that's a shark. Yeah, that's a bottom head shark. We got here, we got Jesse. He showed up scared the living day out of me. I thought I was gonna get kidnapped.
Hey, he thought he was getting ready to go in the water. He got scared. He thought he ain't living right.
Yeah, he on that. Yeah. Thank you.
Got no writing.
I think I missed him. Nope, he's still on there.
There it is.
Ooh, a spot. Nice little spot. Right here. He's at 8.
Jesse down there got a white.
I just got one. This is a pompano right here. Feels like a pompano. Most definitely. I think that's what it is. If it ain't a pompano, it's a big giant white. Oh, shark. Dang it. Oh, shark.
Another spot.
like something ate him. I'm gonna let him go. Big chunk out of him. Still on there. Oh Lord. Here come the catfish. Not what I want. Not what I want. Oh, what we have here? Alright, nice whiting on this one. Baby pompano, is that a pompano? Little baby pompano. Yeah, throw him back. Looks tasty even when they small. No, that'd be good. Oh, that's a jack, baby jack. Yeah. Yep, jack. Got something on here. What is this? Whiting. Yeah. Whiting. Good fish right here. Another one. This one even better than the first one. Oh, I don't know what that is. Come on in. Oh, he's gonna throw his cat. Shark. Yep, shark. Shark, shark, shark. Alright, this is a good fish right here. I don't know what it is. Might be another shark. Yeah, another shark. Shark. Yeah. Oh yeah. Oh, this a pompano right here.
Yeah, this one.
Yeah.
It might be a pompano.
Nah. Nah, it's a shark. 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 Dang it.
It's a shark.
Yeah.
You don't want to be a pompano.
Got one. About to
see. Oh, little baby pompano.
That's a pompano.
Yeah, that's a pompano.
Little baby ass pompano. It probably would have been still in my damn face.
Little baby pompano.
That bitch slimy as shit.
These Runcl pliers. Runcl pliers. Need them for something. Yep, my buddy's a St. Croix. It broke right here while he was casting. Yeah. So I told him that's where it cracked at when he's casting. Yeah, he's kind of upset right now. But hey, no lifetime warranty on it. I don't like, don't even tell me the price because I'll be mad. Damn. Too. Jeez. This dead fish. He went to this one. There we go. Hopefully, I don't think this is a shark. Hopefully, it's not. Nope, good old white or spot. Oh, big old spot. he's solid fish right here. Here, got a little fight to him, a little fight. Kind of close. Nope. Big white. Oh yeah, he's on there. Ooh, another spot. Fish. I got one on this pole and one on another pole. Bunch of spot in here. Another spot. Spots in white today. Oh, Jesse got a fighting one. What is that? Sharp? Yep. Bond head, sharp. I heard drag on this one. That thing ran all the way to the... Uh-oh. What is this? Ooh. Big old white. Got here. Got nothing fish. Oh, that's all. A croaker. First croaker. A little baby croaker. Fish on it.
Yeah,
it's a motherfucker. I'm not. Yeah. Huh? Hey, fish coming y'all's way. A fish running over there. I don't know if it's a shark or not. gets hit by that tail. Huh? I know.
I know.
What are you using for bait?
Shrimp. Spot. Another shark. Another shark. Guess he got something. Bluefish. I know how you use it. I was over you. Bluefish. That's a big old bluefish, but that's probably what broke my hook. Let's see if I got anything. Nope. He going to the cooler. Man, I got a little bit of everything in this catch. Got a shoestring, look like Nike, a croaker, my homeboy's line, everything. All right, saw some ripples of with sand fleas in it. You'll see some little ripples in the sand. And then all you just scoop the sand like so. And they got a few sand fleas right there. But you gotta find the ripples. I'm trying to see if I see any ripples in the ground. See the imprint. When the waves go down. They disappear like that, just like that. We did get some of them, like three. I'm trying to see if I can show y'all what I'm talking about. Right there. Oh. Yep. See all of them going in the ground. We should have a good amount here. Oh yeah. See? Right there. So always bring polarized glasses when you come to the beach so you can see the ripples in the water.
Yeah.
A group.
What? Right. Little spot. All right, y'all. We're about to pack it up and head on out. About to catch this last, maybe second, third to last fish on the line. And it is a 2 for 2. Awesome. Little small croaker. That's it. All right, me and Jesse just got finished fishing. We're about to go get something to eat at this Jamaican restaurant, Island Flavors restaurant, down here in Flagler.